an in-form striker, and that will spell great peril, I think, for the opposition.
Yeah, I think they'll be fearful of him, and I'm sure his name would have been mentioned in the dressing room beforehand. He's the main threat.
And it's with Tevez. Nicely done between the two of them. That was a dangerous attack, and the defender's done well to deal with it. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It could have been a really awkward moment because it was a quick counter-attack, but the opposition now have sorted it out and they're back on the ball. That'll give defending a bad name. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the danger was considerable, but it's over now. They score! The striker's been running around, so he must be warned. The goalkeeper looked frozen, didn't he? Frozen to the spot.
He did, and it's probably the hardest position in these conditions because you've got the blood pumping and look a little stiff to react there.
Scoring here, 1-0. Again. Trying to knock him off the ball. It's cut out by Yaya Toure. Kwasikowski. So Manchester City are in the status of champions of England, having ended 44 years without that honour.
Yeah, I suppose. It's something that they've got to take on and handle, isn't it?
Well, he had to go. Good work from the keeper. They've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Defender off balance, but he managed to make... Here's a shot! Saved by the keeper. Again. What about Lewandowski? Great work by Manchester City, and I guess the Manchester City Council as well, to develop these facilities here in the east of Manchester. Really upgraded initially for the common. It's a heading shot now. Goal! Fantastic header! Up he went, climbed so well, perfectly done it. Blew it.
He did. So easy to mistime that, but his jump was spot on.
Oh, what a shot. He's in with a shot. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Take his spot there. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. That's the two for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition.
But it's a good effort, and I think it was a good save. He could do nothing about it. The only criticism of the keeper who had had Martin was he didn't carry it away out of the danger zone.
Come on. A power of strength at the back. Well executed. Speed over the short distance, instant acceleration, and he's into his stride and quick there as well.
He gave his opponent now at least 3 yards and still got there easily ahead.
He's hungry for goals, no doubt about that. Cross it. Well, he hasn't dealt with the danger totally. Tried the volley. The service was superb.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate. Just to take advantage.
This is the shot count. Evan. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only... put the ball into touch. Again. Yaya Toure intervenes. Here comes Carlos Tevez. They've set it up well for the cross. Here's the cross. Still in play here. Brought in behind the side by his teammates. No, the opposition have got the ball. Stop that straight away when it was looking dangerous. This is the chance. Here's the shot. And he's set back the shot. It's still in play though. He's run away to make that save. Well, there. A goal up. Now they've got a corner here. The opponents have got the ball. Time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, this is very, very tight, and winning the ball and keeping it is two different things, really. That's why we've got an even share of possession.
Yeah, they've had plenty of the ball, but you'd like to see a better end product from both sides in many ways.
Ben Bender. Defenders need to be on their toes now. Good interception there to stop the danger. sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Milner. Well, that's keeping the defenders on their toes here. They've got to try and stop this attack. On the volley. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Milner. Nasri. It takes some stopping here, Samir Nasri. Chance for the cross. Oh, it goes across. And the goalkeeper is the boss, but it was an easy catch to deal with. Milner. Good pass. Nasri. Going to cross it. And he's in there with a header. It's in! Great goal! Another great sight in football to see the net bulging from a fine header like this.
Yeah, well back to yours, doesn't it? A world strikers goal, that one. He's got a header with a ball like this from the side. It's a great option. He's seen the concealer. You always know he's going to complete it. What a finish that was.
Pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.